My first year of choir has been the craziest yet most fun year of my life. It's caused more smiles than I can count, and I'm really thankful for that. It has been absolutely chaotic, and I love how chaotic it is.
I've said it a lot of times, this part is really easy. This is actually the most simple part of the whole thing. So on each O, this is for both ladies and gentlemen. On each O, you are going to be doing a different pose. Whether you do something with your cane, whether you do a pose, whatever you would like to do. On each O, strike a different pose, okay?
It's chaotic, but it's fun most of the time. Yeah, it's definitely something worth doing, I think, yeah.
My experience in choir as a whole has been really awesome. I've been in it since my freshman year, and we've done a lot of really, really cool stuff. And it's like kind of interesting because each of the different choirs is like a completely different experience. So you just do crazy, like cool, different like stuff the entire time. Yeah.
I really love choir. I love to sing, so go singing. Also, I really love the family that like choir has, and when everyone comes together, so choir family.
Well, it's wonderful, especially at the end of the year when we get to have this great concert with all songs from movies, with choreographing and dancing, and we just have a lot of fun.
I'm very excited for this last concert. I think we have a good showcase, and I think people can see what we're really about. And honestly, it's a lot of fun for us. We get to say goodbye to our senior friends, and we get to show people what we can really do, and with songs that we've picked and we've worked so hard on and had so much fun with. So I'm very excited.
Oh man, every year in choir feels like an eternity. Just because there's so much you do, every week is packed with something. Between singing at CMU to Christmas, the Karen Newman thing, where we were in a professional concert, you know, to having MSU's State of Fifths come in and sing a cappella group. It's awesome. Yeah.
My favorite experience from this year has, that's a tough one. It's probably been performing at MMC. We went there and we performed just a small set in front of a pretty decent crowd. And it was just like a cool experience to be able to listen to like a bunch of other choirs perform from like across the state and like be able to like show off what we've done. Yeah.
My favorite choir experience this year would probably be when Laker Express Christmas caroled at the elementary schools. That's always my favorite part. But this year, like, kids asked for our autographs and like gave us a ton of hugs and stuff, and it was really cute.
And I have so many favorites, I can't even pick one. My favorite, I don't know, today was my favorite. Dress rehearsal, whatever I'm doing happens to be my favorite.
My favorite song from this year's concert is The Time Warp.
So my favorite choir performance from this concert is Time Warp.
It's a small ensemble piece.
Iconic song from Rocky Horror Picture Show that me and a bunch of others are doing as like a little small group.
But it's very fun, and I'm very thankful I've gotten to be a part of it.
I really like my solo. It's Your Song by Elton John, but I'm doing like a cover of it. A group, I would say, I really like singing Skyfall.
A favorite, they're also really, really good. I think I'd have to say Moana because it's about Hawaii, and I'm from Hawaii, and I got to teach them to do the hula, which I don't get to always get to do, so
that's awesome.
That's kind of fun for me.
Yeah, it'll be fun. Yeah, I'm looking forward to it. Nolan got me a great knockoff Gucci belt, so I am ready.
This is Joshua Poppink reporting for Laker Update.